Canton Bihon Guisado. Ayan. Now I will show you how I make Canton and Bihon Guisado. First, heat up your pan and put some oil. Add chopped chicken liver. Stir, then season it with salt and pepper. Halo-haluin lang para wag siyang dumikit. Set it aside and then you add your shallots or onions, your garlic, then stir it. Start na tayo mag-saute ng ibang mga ingredients. Next, I will add some pork rinds or chicharon, any brand you like. Or it's really up to you kung gusto nyong lagyan. Cooking is always about personal preference naman. Then ito, mag-add na tayo ng soy sauce. And then, boiling water. Now, habang pinakukulo natin yung sabaw, you can start adding na your other seasonings. In this case, ito, nag-add na ako ng liquid seasoning. I added more pepper. And then, some sesame oil. Any brand you like. Or pwede rin wala. I also like adding some sugar to balance the taste. And then here, nag-add ako ng black mushrooms. Then, make sure lang nakulong-kulo yung water mo before you add your bihon. It is very important na kulong-kulo siya. And then, make sure na well-seasoned na yung iyong sabaw. And then, add na your pancit canton and then continue mixing it until maging blend na yung pancit canton and bihon mo. And before ma-fully cook ang bihon at canton, you can start adding na rin yung mga veggies. Always remember na palaging mauuna yung mga vegetables mo na mas matagal lutuin. In this case, inuna kong ilagay yung carrots and green beans and then cabbage kasi siya yung mas mabilis maluto. So at this point, ikaw na, choice mo na kung gusto mong saucy or medyo dry yung pancit. So dito, nag-add ako ng chopped lechon kawali after niyang maluto. Happy cooking! Try nyo na!